you're here today at Fire Station 4 at a press conference to introduce the Sober Unit. The Sober Unit is the companion unit to the Sober Center, which opened in Skid Row about a year ago. Our Sober Unit started activation in late November of last year. The metrics for this unit have been outstanding. We're targeting those people that have long-term substance abuse problems and taking them to the Sober Center in Skid Row. This is going to help alleviate some of the call load for our busier ambulances. And I have here with me Dr. Mark Eckstein. He's the medical director of Los Angeles Fire Department and the commander of our EMS Bureau to tell you more about it.
Thank you, Chief. The Sober Unit, with its composition, is likely the first of its kind in the country and really represents a paradigm shift. We know the frustration our paramedics and EMTs face every day going on the same individuals with chronic inebriation, chronic alcoholism, transporting these patients to an emergency department, the ensuing wall time that these patients compromise, unnecessary, redundant medical testing, only for these patients to then return back to the streets to go back into that vicious cycle over and over again. The Sober Unit, in conjunction with the Sobering Center, represents an opportunity to break this vicious cycle of chronic alcoholism and inebriation, allow these patients a safe place to sober up, and then more importantly, opportunities to break the cycle of substance abuse with detox, and then portal of entry into transitional housing.